Is performance management killing performance?
I would agree with what Krish just said. And I mean, if you see where we are now, right? I think human beings were always there, and you know, concept of performance was always there. Two things actually happened. One is services, you know, penetration increased in economies and GDP. Now services as a percentage of GDP has gone up so much, so that human contribution or leverage that economies have gone up multifold. And with digital revolution, human beings are the true differentiator, right? They can actually make or break. So I think, you know, there is today, you know, I mean, today a more, you know, like an increased awareness about leveraging human potential, which, you know, I guess some time back was there, but not that much, and not that it mattered that much, right? So today, for the first time, companies are actually looking at, you know, if I rate 50% of my population as, you know, meets expectation, or, you know, you end up demotivating 50% of your company. Like, do you want to really do that, right? Is that process really, you know, makes sense, okay? And, you know, and so on and so forth. So I think for the first time, organizations are actually looking harder than ever before, because human beings possibly matter much more than ever before in, you know, in the economic value of, you know, organizations. And that's why I think there is so much of, you know, discussion around that. And I completely agree with what Krish said, right? It's not so much the, it's not so much the concept, but how you handle the overall processes around that. And, you know, does it really add to performance, or it is, you know, is it destroying value?